opera house. This is the best place we've ever been. They opened it up. We're all here to celebrate the life of Paul Baloff, who passed away 10 years ago. Paul Baloff was taken for Exodus. And Exodus will be playing tonight. They got a lot of surprises lined up. The Mighty Possessor here. Attitude Chef. We got some bands on the side stage. And it's a Barry of Thrash Love Fest. All the heads are here tonight. Stay tuned.
Yeah.
Paul would want it that way.
Yeah.
All right. We were on tour together with Piranha.
Yeah.
And I think he held someone down, and I had to puke on their face. It was in Petaluma.
Of
course. Yeah. I mean, he was holding them down. And him.
Oh, no.
And I'm like, Paul, really? Yeah, he's a friend of mine.
Yeah, that's true. I didn't know.
Yeah, you were there with Paul till the end, man.
Unfortunately, yes.
You're in the front row!
You have a favorite memory of Paul.
Well, I don't know. I don't mean to approve of a show like this, but I think that what he would actually want was a poser sacrifice.
Y'all gotta move it out of the doorway.
Okay.
Y'all can't do an interview here.
Oh, man, it's tough.